February 26th is a very important day for Gallery G. It was in 2003 that we founded Gallery G, and alongside with it, Sandeep and Gitanjali Maini Foundation to do all the non-profit activities of Gallery G. Way back in 2011, we had already decided that 2021, February 26th, will be our biggest showcase. What we wanted to do, what we wanted to put on the walls, was a mystery then. I'm extremely delighted to say that on the walls, we have the masters and the modern, featuring Raja Ravi Verma and his contemporaries, the Tagores, and all the modern masters.
Wonderful experience today, beautifully curated event, and it was just wow. There are too many wows today. To start with, the fact that Sandeep and Geeta Maini Foundation is part of Google Arts, which is an absolute wonderful thing for art lovers.
It is signed 1914, A. Tagore. This is the Instagram of the 1800s. They were postcards that Abanindranath hand-painted and sent to his friends.
Vicky Flo Bangalore is extremely happy to have this event with Gallery G. I'm very grateful to Geeta Maini for coming forward and organizing this amazing art event, which is going to give an insight into Raja Ravi Verma's paintings and also a combination of the modern masters and all the things which the art can bring forward to our members.
What you're seeing here is something that which you would never see before in Bangalore. You have in one room Bengal masters on two walls. You have 17 works by Bengal masters.
Gallery G, I think, hosts the best of best paintings, and today we are here to they have showcased Raja Ravi Verma's paintings, and they're so exquisite. And I've always been a Raja Ravi Verma fan.
Sandeep and Gitanjali Maini Foundation. It began all with the work what we have been doing for the last two decades. And from the vision what we had, it's an overwhelming experience that we have reached at this point of time. It was a few artists we have worked with, but today the way it has magnified and reached 10x times, it's a brilliant approach by the founders themselves.
During the lockdown, we conceived or we came up with the idea of bringing together private collections into a gallery, something which Indian galleries have never done before. It's a concept that's actually not caught on in India, where private collectors share their work for public viewing, and we're so happy to be one of the first to have done this. So today on display, we have some extremely valuable works on our walls.
AIP is an important platform in SGMF and Gallery G, where we give various artists various initiatives that help them to blossom to become the best version of themselves. Be it Jay Verma, be it Manu Pillai, be it Rukmini Verma, Sangeeta Abbe, and we proudly today announce 2021 artist Salman Khan. Although he is known as a film star, this is his debut in the world of Google Arts and Culture and SGMF as a painter. We wish him and all our artists a brilliant and fabulous journey.